Hi everyone. Today I have a NorthStyle catalog and I'm pretty sure I've done this one before at least once, but it's kind of one of my favorites. And this one just came, well, it came yesterday, and it says more than 90 new styles. So those of you who get catalogs know that oftentimes the ones that come out regularly, most of the stuff is the same each issue. They, you know, they may add a few new things. So sometimes they announce when they have added like a lot of new things. So sometimes I like to play a little game and I pick like one thing on each page that I like the best, or liked it, or I would want if I was going to get. So, let's see, I don't know if you can see that okay. Let's see, this is, I've got a poncho kind of thing. I'm not really a poncho, but it's like an open sweater. It's a cable sweater. And a little lightweight jacket. There's some jeans with like a detailing. The side, some shoes, slip-on mules, and this is an overshirt. So I can't say I'm crazy about anything really on this these pages, but I kind of like this blue. It's like a slate blue cardigan. Sweaters. So that's the one I would get on this page. This zigzag pattern doesn't really do much for me. I don't know. And then the colors. Not so keen on those colors. There's a jean jacket and kind of a pullover top. What do they call that? Crochet sleeve sweater. That's kind of pretty. It comes in like a wine color and a sort of a royal blue. That's a nice blouse, but red and blue patterns I'm not so crazy about. Same with these. Wrinkle resistant, kind of a classic Oxford style blouse. And they call it a tunic. So when you see tunic, usually means it's longer than a standard blouse. It can be different styles. Sometimes they're pullover. Usually if they're buttoned down like this, they're not usually called tunics, but that's what they're called. Let's see. Classic button front tunic has a chest pocket, long sleeves with button cuffs, back yoke, and shaping seams, side slits, and a slightly curved hem. 100% woven cotton. So this is 28 inches, so that's a little longer than the average blouse. Let's see what this one happens to have. Lace yoke. No way. Oh. This is 27 inches long. So this isn't that much longer than that. So they're not using tunic in the way that I'm most familiar with. And this is lace yoke. That's pretty. I like the lace yoke. I don't really. This is like a plum or maybe burgundy plum shade. It's kind of pretty. And this is a indigo color. think I kind of like this plum with the lace detailing. I don't know how much you can see, but it's a lace yoke there, and then gathered here. And then the sleeves are gathered, which I always like because you can push them up to your elbows. I think that's pretty. So now we have some skirts, some gaucho pants. I've never worn gaucho pants. Here's a printed blouse. Here's a surplus top, which is kind of an interesting term, surplus. In this sense of clothing, usually I think it refers to the extra fabric. A lot of times you see it a wrap over style like that. I'm not 100% certain what exactly that means in clothing. That's kind of cute. What is that? Ruffle hem twill jacket. It's got a little ruffled hem. That's cute. Floral pullover sweater. I do not care for that so much. Diamond vest. And these shoes. So, what would I want on this page? This blouse is, let's see, oh, that's woven polyester. I guess we go for this cute little jacket. I always like ruffles. These kind of, gather, a little bit of a gather. Feminine, I always like it. And it seems to only come in this one color, which is looks like a kind of a army green or olive green, something like that, which is fine. I like that color. Okay, denim, flannel, and Pima cotton. Got checked shirts, some kind of ankle boots, a denim vest, excuse me, this is some kind of shawl, I guess, yeah. Sweater wrap, that looks complicated, I can't really tell what's going on, but it's like gathered up there by the shoulder. This, what is that? Nouveau button cardigan. It's got three big buttons at the top. Kind of looks like, I don't know, a throwback to the 50s or something. I'm not quite sure, the 60s. Here is a sweater, side slit ribbed tunic sweater. Now here, the use of tunic, I approve, because you can see it's much longer. Let's see, 30 inches, so a little bit longer. Usually it's just past the hips. It's got the slits, but I'm not crazy about this ribbing, whatever it is along the shoulder. You can tell I'm very picky. Vintage leather cross body bag. Well, I don't really need that. I don't. And here's a standard turtleneck, mock neck. So, not really loving anything too much on this page. So, I can always use some turtlenecks and mock necks. So, I will pick one of these. Probably. Comes in red, cream, and navy. I'll pick the cream color because that's very versatile. There's a pullover sweater. Comes again this burgundy and this olive green jacket, blouse. And what have we got here? Corduroy straight leg pants, denim, twill, or corduroy. So I kind of like this blouse. That's very pretty. Can wear it like to work with a skirt or something, and or you can just wear it casual with some jeans or nicer slacks. So I like that. I'll pick that one. They're really into the colors are kind of dark. I guess this is their autumn, but usually I don't know. So far, I'm not crazy about their new things. Here's a coat, purple. A blue bag. Some kind of stretch knit top. Here's a pullover tunic. I bet they call this a tunic. Let's see. Pebble texture knit top. 28 inches long. See that? This looks much longer than 28 inches to me, so don't listen to me. I obviously don't know anything. Okay. There's this top, another pullover, another little jacket. Okay, I think I'll take this scarf because I like these scarves. You just wear a plain top and then you can dress it up with a scarf. Okay, I'm ready for some stuff I like. Waffle. Not a big fan of waffle. These are some waffle pullover, like Henley style. It's a barn jacket. Hiking boots. I love barn jackets. This one comes in navy. I kind of like this navy barn jacket. So I will get that one. There are some kids playing out in the park. So I hope you're not hearing it too loud. I hope Shasta doesn't bark. It's a pin cord. Pin cord is a very fine whale corduroy. They're tiny little strips of the corduroy. It tends to be a softer look than the broader corduroy. I'm afraid I might have to stop. Color block. I actually have a color block lightweight jacket. This is gray, white, and black. This one has kind of rust color. And this is a pullover with a tears. Yes. I don't know if you can see it, but it has little layers that overlap. They're called tears. Not T-E-A-R-S, but T-I-E-R-S. Here's the denim longer coat, like a car coat. And then some leggings or slim twill jeans. Not really care for that. I'll just get the pin cord jacket because those always come in handy. I think I'll get the. Let's see, it comes in chestnut, teal, or navy. I'll get the teal, I guess, or the navy. Not sure. I got the navy of the other one. dress, kind of a chestnut color, some bizarro leggings. They look bizarro. Here's a gold blouse, looks like silk. Let's see, crinkled tunic, rayon and nylon. Okay. This rust color, long vest and a top. Here's a sleeveless top and then a lace sleeve cardigan and a mock neck tank. Mother silver earrings, I think. I like these the best. Hammered silver earrings. Here we have little Jackie Onassis look here. And some tunic or blouse. Kind of a wild pet. Here we've got plaid cutting on the bias, so it's on the diagonal. There's a long sweater. I'm always kind of a sucker for those long sweaters. A big handbag and another scarf, kind of blue, purple. Let's see. Intricate pattern on a navy ground and soft, lightweight woven modal. Maybe I'll pick one of the long sweaters. Mixed stitch open front cardigan has a flattering shape that flares. Viscose and nylon hand wash. Plum, olive, teal, navy, burgundy, heather gray, or black. I will choose black. No, I have several. Pima cotton tops. Now here's sort of your standard turtleneck. They have a turtleneck and a mock neck. Oh, I see. Several different types all out of these same Pima cottons. It's a square neck. Button accents, buttons on the shoulder, turtleneck, and a curved hem with a sort of a broad scoop neck. So I like the curved hem, and I also like the button accent. So I'm going to get one of each, if that's allowed. I like the spice color, which is kind of a reddish orange, I guess. Saffron is nice. Moss, I always go for this moss green. So I think I'll get a moss. This is a pullover, a nice embroidery here. That looks great with like a skinny black jeans or even some leggings. Embroidered yoke lace trim top. This is 27 inches long. Plaid lace trim at the 3/4 sleeves and sweater. like the jewel neck sweater and the citron's kind of a nice green. Another lace sleeves. I'm not really crazy about this. I'll just get some jeans here. I'm really surprised because I used to really love this catalog, but it's just not doing much for me this with their fall collection. I don't know why exactly. Just not my style. Some leggings and so these are tunics 31 inches long, 33 inches and 29, so they all call these tunics. I like this one with the pin pleats. Pin tucks. Not crazy about the color. I'll stick one in black. Nothing here really is that exciting. I think I'm gonna skip because I'm not really. The tweed dress. I used to have a lot of dresses, dresses like that. I don't know so much these days, but I would definitely get that. It's pretty. Sweater knit tights. Oh, I'm a sucker for sweater knit. They make me think of New England, and I like this. Get some in black and heather charcoal. I like navy, but they don't have more moss green. But they don't have easy lounging. Here's some pajamas, camisole. I like camisole. They are very versatile. I highly recommend. You have some in your wardrobe because you can put one under a sweater, put one under a blouse. An extra added layer for warmth sometimes. The standard, get a black and white or a black and cream. I like this. So I will get, I have black and cream. I will get this olive camisole, I think. Pajamas. And robes. Even their robes aren't very pretty. That's kind of a pretty dress. I like this open neck blouse. It's a little bit, I don't know how you describe the neck exactly, but feminine tiered hem. Oh, I didn't even notice it has a tiered hem. Button front top, soft drapey top, has a collared neckline and double layer tiered hem, long sleeves, plum or black. I like it, but I'm not crazy about plum that much. And I have enough black tops. I'll just get some leggings, black ones. What else? Anything on here? You guys like anything? Tell me if you like anything. That's not bad. A little nice jacket. Kind of a Nehru style, maybe? No. It's got Peruvian alpaca button front floral cardigan. Alpaca is wool. It's 40% wool, 53% acrylic, so wool definitely makes me itch, so I can't wear that next to my skin. I'll get all itchy. So nothing on this page. Anything here? There's just like a little, that'd be fun to wear at Christmas party. With some like gold necklace or something. Plaid georgette blouse. No, I like georgette. It's sheer and just kind of flowy and really comfortable. So I actually kind of like that. Here is another dress. I hope more dresses than some catalogs. Let's see. What do they call this? Geodot. Black knit dress with geometric dots. Wear as a dress or a tunic with leggings. 3/4 sleeve, side pockets, waist seam with front pleats below. I actually like that. I like the 3/4 sleeves. I like the pin tucking. Or the front pleats, sorry. I like the pleats. There's another dress. Fit and flare. So fit and flare, if you hear that. It's fitted down to the waist and then it flares out. So that distinguishes the fit and flare style. But you can see how they put a scarf here to dress up a plain solid dress. So these are very versatile. You can have, see they have a belt, scarf, a really kind of a statement necklace. Really can, it's good to have sort of a basic thing like this in your wardrobe. Black is always good, or whatever color you kind of gravitate to as sort of a staple color. So I will get I don't know. What is this one? Textured side wrap dress. Side wrap, if you can see, has a little tie. I kind of like the wrap dress. Maybe I'll get that in olive. Tanks, of course, you can always use tanks. I like this caramel, the saffron, the clay, ivory navy, dusty purple, dark blue, true olive mineral.